Hello everybody, in this 1 minute cloud computing learning session I'll be talking about certain examples which are available in the market if you want to intend to use platform as a service. The one of the best well known is actually Amazon Web Services, which is on a commercial offering. That means you have to buy the services from them. And another famous one is actually Windows Azure, which is from Microsoft company, which is also available on a commercial basis. But the third one which is available for us is called Google App Engine, which is available from Google Cloud Platform. This is open source and also freely available for end users. Many a times actually a student can actually use this platform to do his final year project or test his project idea. Similarly, entrepreneurs who are trying to find out a new services or building new services can test their ideas on this particular platform and then proceed with the commercial offerings. So these are the three well-known services which anybody can use depending on their pocket.